Hello, everybody. Yeah, weird intro, ain't that? So, yeah, refused Le Alanka and Majungasaurus to create the Alangosaurus. Look at that. Now, let's feed this. Look at this. Look at this happy boy. Yeah, boy. Okay, let's pick this boy up. Let me see the animation for this. Yeah, it's the normal one. Okay. It's going back. Yo, this thing looks sick. All right, that's it. That's it. Wow, it is actually pretty strong. This might actually be the key to winning Battle Stage 14. This might actually be the key. I mean, it's twice as strong as a level 27 Triceratops. Man. Okay, so put this boy here. And I think I will increase the sound a little bit. Just wait up. Let me just increase the sound. Oh, hey, what happened? What happened? Right. I hope you guys can hear it now. Okay. Why is the music inaudible? Weird, whatever. So this boy, this happy boy, which we don't know how to use him yet, and we'll go for this big fat boy. Oh wait, we actually have the resources. Let's do something sneaky. Come on here, Triceratops. It's feeding time. Other boy, come here. Wow, that's actually a lot of food. 1 hour. Jeez. Okay, I should not have done that actually. Never mind, let me just open up this mystery pack. Open up, FBI. Open up. Yo, finally. Jeez. After 5,000 years, we actually got a dinosaur from the back. Wow. Open up. Hatch. Hatch up. Okay, I'll wait for that. In the meantime, let's try to beat this. Shall we? So we got this boy here, this boy, and then this boy. Seems good. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Yo, I can knock the Guanlong out in two. And this thing is only level 10. Wow. Boy, that's just normal mode. Only 67 damage. Very, very nice. Take this. Oh, you kidding me? You seriously kidding me? Just attack. Attack already. That's the strategy. Reserve. Just keep reserving. That's the thing. Dino swap. Okay, now just resolve. Kill me quick. One. You know, you're literally just giving me more reserves. Right? I know this will do nothing, but whatever. Okay, it's your turn. Flipping horn sage triceratops thing. Two. Okay. Wow, it's literally not even attacking me. Five. Yeah, never mind what I said before. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Die. Now attack me fast. Quick. Go all fours if you want to. Baba boy. Alright. Alangosaurus. He went for all fours. So I'm gonna just do this. Oh my god. Yo, this is getting tense. Please don't go for four. Jeez. Two. Oh my god, we did it! We did it! Boys, we did it! We did it! Oh my god. Bro, I was literally stuck on that stage for so long. Jeez. Alangosaurus literally carried me through that level. Well, let me just head to PvP real quick. We need to see this boy's 8 attack. So I'ma literally just put these two here just to die. Bye bye, 14 bucks. Come here. Okay, load up. Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Load up. Ooh, okay. Right, I'll take that. Oh my god. Player 2 bonus, please. Give me the player 2 bonus. Player 2 bonus. Reserve. Okay, attack me, person. You're gonna go for all three or what? Four. We're going all fours. Five. Attack. Kill me. Blah, blah, blah. Boy gonna carry us. Kill me. Kill me. Oh yeah, I blocked it. 100% block. Take this. Wow, that didn't even do that much damage. Okay. What are you gonna do? Right. We're gonna lose, I can tell. I do not care. Two. One, two. Take this. Bye, have a great time. Don't go for four. Do not go for four. Do not. Do not go for four. Three. Okay, good. Good. First and went for. This. Please do not attack. Do not attack me. I'm gonna die. If I die, I'm gonna cut this out. Yeah, this is the time. This is it. This is it. Boy, we won. So I think I will end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye bye.